Careful, Peter Quill.
Guys, look down. It's an awful lot of light.
You're thinking it's the full Flarkman, ain't you? But it could just be runoff from the cables. Whatever these whack jobs are up to, they need a lot of juice.
Perhaps this is how they powered their fleet to reach Lamentus.
Nikki had Warlock's Soul Stone in her hand. What if it's fused there and Raker's trying to remove it?
Like you did with Goldilocks? Didn't work all that well the first time.
The girl may have sensed the evil in the stone and insisted they try again.
Or she's outlived her usefulness and Raker wants the stone's power for himself.
Regardless, we must reach the Undercity to find the girl and stop whatever they are doing. Our level of cooperation is invigorating. We have become a formidable team.
Yep, sure have, Drax.
Ain't we just one big, happy Flarkin family?
What are you doing with that garbage?
She's not garbage.
Behold the power of the light, Via Magnati! The Guardians of the Galaxy! Save the Believers and alert the Grand Unifier! The movement must not be stopped!
More Xerxes dropping in! That's it! He finally snapped!
Amora! Wait for us!
Powers! Aesop!
Can you let some of them run, Drax?
You? Good?
Never better.
Yep, definitely not good.